We love you because we love Nigeria. We want Nigeria. And we want Nigeria to be united. We want Nigeria to be peaceful. We want Nigeria to be prosperous. You have a lot of job to do. It's not yours alone. But because you are our leader, we abuse you for everything that is wrong. Even though when we know we are not honest ourselves, we know we are fraudulent, we know we are deceitful, we know we are cheaters. And all the results of all the things we are doing wrong, we blame on you. I don't sympathize with you. You apply for the job, and you have the job. May your tenure be prosperous. May Nigeria be greater in your time. May Nigeria be united. May Nigeria be peaceful.